Sounds good.
I use that for several things, really. Like if I'm going to do a pain, like this, I can get it up there and spray it. And also, like, I have my drawings for this car right here on paper. So I'll put this in the computer and put it on a projector and shoot it up here, and then I'll tape. I'll use that to see what I'm doing. I'll just take tape and I'll tape it all off and cover and mask everything off, spray all the paint on it, and then mask that all off, spray everything on it, do the shading.
Thank you.